Hello, fellow weirdos. Long time no record, and I felt like it. But instead of going into all those bigger games that I still have going on, let's do something casual. Also, I haven't. This is HD, so this is. I'm also gonna be commenting on some of the features that seem odd, or maybe handy. Alright. Extra large, please. Underground, please. Odd numbers. Yup, no teams. And let's go with normal islands. Normal islands. Okay, let's go with islands. Although I hate the boat dynamic, even in the normal game. And extra large, and let's go with everything random. Generate. And no battle queue. Ooh, Inferno, nice. Oh yeah, we're gonna hire her ASAP because she earned shit. Alright, let's see. Let's grab some early gold. Oh, please tell me there's a road to the wood chipper. How much gold do we have now? I'm gonna grab all of this, but in good time. Do we get to upgrade anything? Nah. Okay, monsters, monsters everywhere. Alright, let's hire Octavia because specialty gold. Now I don't have enough to upgrade, but meh. Let's see if we can get a buff to the wood chipper, I mean sawmill. Alright, this road is currently blocked. Does she have a spell book? No. Okay. And I can see we didn't get any money bonus or resource bonus. Instead we got the artifact. Gotcha. Yes, please. Okay, you can't learn spells right now, so one scouts and the other moves harass. Okay, and we have found the ore pit. Gotcha. I always take XP. Yes, please. No. Oh, she doesn't have the book either, so they both need some learning. Oh, wait. Let's wait until the next turn and let's build town hall and then we can get the city hall shit. Lava. to save the game. Right, where were we? Babes and the resources. Okay, so we will be needing an army here already. Yoink. All right, gotta go back to town. Ah, actually, I should have built the citadel because then I would have gained more creatures. For a weak start. Okay, let's save. Show me. And now it doesn't make any difference anymore. Ah, okay, we only have these. Never mind then. Who do we have here? Time for you to get your spellbook. Yoink. Nice. All right, let's see if we can. Oh, we only have imps here. Let's see, what spells do you have? Do you have magic arrow? You do. And slow. So here's what we do. We consolidate the tiny armies. And then we start harassing, let's say, sprites, I think we can take. And gremlins, maybe. But she has to do it because she's got the spellbook now. Yeah, let's take pathfinding as well because that's all rough terrain here. Two more skills. Oh, she doesn't have wisdom. Okay, so one is booked for wisdom and the other, let's see. Leadership would be good. And since she has the spellbook, she gets the ring now. Fair enough. So, citadel first, because then we get more creatures to begin with. Yoink. Hobgoblins are a safe bet, but let's try the flying bitches. Oh right, no retaliation. There's something special about these very early encounters when you have super tiny army and you are fighting with super tiny army so that each creature counts. Okay, maybe let's wait with the recruitment. You go get XP. You gather resources. Something tells me there's another town nearby. Sometimes the scholar gives XP, which is good at any time. Sometimes the scholar gives you a whole new level, which is better picked later. So I'm in a bit of a dilemma here. Okay, Horde of Troglodytes is a bit too much for us now. What day is it? Day 5. Oh, hello! Alright, let's get some skeletons. Do we get a castle? Yes, we get a castle. Alright, let's maybe risk it. And this is a good time for you to bring more creatures from town. Wait, let's see, what else can we build right now? Oh, wow! Yeah. Alright, I think you stay put for now. Can go learn spells, but otherwise guard the gates. And you... check out what's on this side. Yoink. Have here. Okay, I think it's time to get our first little army. And you. How many do we have? Horde, too much. Hmm. Yeah, this is a good challenge for now. As of this turn. Oh no 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 no. So we got our first intruder. How come they always have so many more creatures than we do? Although maybe not so many. So they seem to have a mud town and a dungeon. Okay, it's a small army. I think we're good. But let's get back to town nevertheless. Skeletons can wait. Oh no no no, dwarves are too much for us right now. Let's just grab the loose change. To save now. So several is up to 10, pack is up to, I don't know, 15. Let's try to go after them. Ooh, there's a town nearby. Ah, but the road is blocked. Okay. Get some sneaky XP. Oh, we're out of points. Okay, never mind. Okay, now you go after them. Thank you. this little battle told me that I think another player would probably be too much. Especially without... do they have imps? No, they don't have imps. Oh no, she doesn't have enough troops. Ah, shit. Okay, let's see what happens. This is too much. I could take either the ranged units or the minotaurs, but not both. Let's return to the last order save. So... Oh, okay, so that's... That's this already. No, that's too late. Let's go back a few. So where are we at? How many points do you have? I can... Oh, okay, here. I always have difficulty finding the experience and the spell points info for some reason. Okay, where are you? More importantly, oh, that's not mine. You are in town. And... The game's glitching out. I don't have any more movements. Oh, okay, I did. Okay, looks like the movement cursor has sorted itself out. Right, you don't step into any strange portals, you. No, not even that one. Not that one either. Meanwhile, you... Thank you. let's get close to them already. Wait, what just happened? Oh no! Doggo! So looks like I have to upgrade them. Well, the losses were worse than last time, actually. I need to get to that portal before they do, and I need to give this small army to Octavia. Actually, so I just need to block direct access to the ranged unit, and that's it. It's on. All right, you will be bait. Too bad. Uh-oh, my phone is ringing. Uh-oh, what to do? All right, where were we? You shoot them. Mm-hmm. Bam. Let's hope. Who am I kidding? They're gonna be here in one go. Let's see now. What's the town status? Okay, I'm gonna save the game again. Now then, how far are you? You are right here. Oh, okay. That changes everything. I kind of sort of figured that she would. Of course, that's the exit, this is the entry. Right, so. We rendezvous elsewhere. We will get back to town. I think she's still weak enough that I don't want to go head to head with this one. So go back. Abort. We'll what's this, day 5? I don't want to hire another hero right now either. And we got imps and we got, yeah, okay, let's upgrade the kennels. Because then we got proper units. Oh no, there's somebody blue out there. Okay. Now then, Octavia, go grab some imps. Fiona, give her your army just in case. And go fetch another one. Meanwhile, who do we have here? I keep forgetting how many units we had. Okay, so we do have demons and we do have those. Let's yeah, let's do all the upgrades already. I wonder, should I? Ah, first let's get XP. Yes. Oh, nice. One HP feature that I turned off, the battle queue that displayed each unit by their movement order down here. And on one hand it was like helpful, but on the other hand I found it super distracting, so I opted out. Save the game. Alrighty. Oh. We're already out of budget. Well, that sucks. Logistics, yo. Keep the imps. Oh, wait. Wrong. I meant to change the other way. Well then, moment of truth. It's gonna run. Oh no, it didn't. Okay. Haha. That's what you get for picking up stray skeletons. Whom can I eliminate right away? Now he's gonna run. Oh, he's not. Okay. Just short enough. I should have used the haste, not the arrow. Okay, let's see. Close enough. Oh well. Let's celebrate by bullying some gremlins. That should be all. No? Okay, that should be all. Boo. Alright, and now you are going back to town. And let's see, do we have any more troops to transfer? Alright, I think you should stay put and wait for the next turn. And then we will start clearing out this side, maybe. Oh no, too strong. What's out here? Conflux. Oh, okay, that's... I think we don't have the strength to take it. Let's do some upgrades. Okay, what can we do with this current small army? Let's maybe try to pester the air elementals. I think this might be too much. As in, we have too small of an army. Yeah, let's load. Okay, let's take something easier. Sprites, maybe? Yes. That's like 40 something. Yeah, maybe we can take them. Let's see if the castle has been developed, then it's too much. Yep, it's too much. Alright, this small army is too valuable, so nope, 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 nope. Let's nope out of here. Instead, let's milk the local resources and see if we can upgrade anything. So, a frong is up to 100. Gotcha. Closer. Well, the fireball was pretty good. See. when you have stray skeletons in your army, then you're not really afraid to lose them. Oh, wait. Now's the part where I don't remember whether the Gorg fireball does friendly damage or not. Let's try. Yeah, it does. Okay. My bad. Aha, so it's above ground by the water. Gotcha. You go. I know that we should clear out the windmill, but just can't be arsed right now. Hello. Oh no, that's a bit strong army. Maybe, I don't know. Ah, not maybe not. Not as strong as the one in town. Let's provoke them. Let's keep the funds for now. She's avoiding battle, isn't she? Let's test that. Ten spell points means she is not super strong. Just weaken that one. Oh, nice. How much damage? Okay, they will be able to finish it off. Hmm. this is where we skedaddle. Yes. The game. Who do we have on the roster? He's a good choice. Wait, what's her specialty? Hellhounds, okay. Let's use that. We got centaurs coming out our ass. I would rather actually let's grab resources. Yes. And now you. Where was I? So she should start harassing some creatures, such as... Oh, lots of wolf raiders. That's pretty good. And maybe hire somebody else. So close to town, let's hire some more. Burn your shit. Upgrades? No. Let's see. If I put you here, and you here, and you here. The backside is still open, but never mind. Okay then. Oh no. Oops, should have taken the other one out. Let's take the other one out. I botched the tactics here. Maybe let's wait with the tuition fee shit. Wait, what? Enemies cannot retaliate. Oh, the center was attacking him. Okay, never mind. Don't. I think I need to go back home and replenish the troops. Upgrades? Nah. Okay, where are we at? Get all the doggos, and she will get the demoniacs. Yeah, let's keep it that way for now. Did we upgrade? Yes, we did! Oh yes! The 3-day sultans are some of my favorite creatures. Oh, and I think she's also an Ifriti. Maybe. I don't know. Not that it matters. Okay, she's gonna stay in town for the night, regain the spell points and shit. And we are going after the wolf riders. Oh, we have competing forces here. Nope. We are staying here. Better. almost stayed in positive with the imps. I like how in the tactics phase your creatures can sort of walk all over the battlefield wherever they please. Let's... oh, okay, we don't have any spells anyway, so let's just do it all natural. Specialty mace. So about that army. So with the Ifridi and the Horned Demons, actually let's make them into two groups, because fire shield, baby. And maybe let's try something close to home. One group might be better. How much health left? I think we can manage. If you have two groups of the same creature, then how does the game calculate which one takes a move first? Not bad. I would really like some ranged units though. Oh, what do you want? Okay. Oh no! No 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 no! Unacceptable! No 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 no! Let's do it. Let's do it better. So you. I don't know why the new battle view kicked in right away. So first we do this. And then we wait. Then we do this. And now much better. Preventable casualties are my pet peeve. What does this do? 2 spell points per day. Let's keep the slot open. Oh, you sneaky bastard. Now then, let's check the city first. Yeah, we have developed the resource problem because we don't have... Oh, hello! Leadership is useful. Huh. As I was saying, we have developed a resource problem, but I think we just solved our gem problem. I don't really want him on the terrain, but some easy XP is still useful. Gotcha. Wait a minute. They are not taking the town, which means they're too weak. Oh, I know her. If I could defeat her and then hire her myself, that would be neat. Because she's got logistics. Like, a lot. I know what I want for this extra slot. I want earth magic. Then yoink. Or leadership will do as well. So the scholar option, it's nice to have, but okay, well, she came with it, so I'm not complaining, but usually I try not to pick it. Logistics is one of my favorites, learning is one of my favorites, well, wisdom is a must-have, leadership is one of my favorites. They usually try to combine leadership and diplomacy in the same hero, I mean. Boom. Sweet, sweet murder. Are we ready for this? Let's try. To get closer because these bitches are ranged. And you go behind cover. I don't know if it actually counts for anything, but booyah. Okay, that wasn't too fruitful. The imps are obviously a mass unit. Just a couple of dozen, you can't do much. Ah yes, wisdom is a must. Yes, please. And I think we need to go to town. Okay then, so you pick up the gold. I think it's time. Yes, I always go for spell power because knowledge can be compensated otherwise. Boom. Yep, come closer. Okay. leadership for the win. Alright, newbie, the gold's all yours. I'm still on the fence about the scholar. Ah, who else do we have? Ranger. Never mind. Oh, you could take them. Good enough. you see, I can't. Okay, newbie, take the gold, take the scroll. I'm gonna save the game and see what the scholar does. Because if it's a new skill, then obviously. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, that's a good choice. Okay, and goody, goody, goody. How many movement points? Newbie will come and clean up. And hire all the gooks. Okay, this is about the time when I would like to put together one stronger army. And go and harass somebody and try to take over a town. Okay, and let's do so that you will already get a head start, and you will go to town. Okay, you are in town. And wait for next turn and then bring the army to her. They will have to wait. Not super good army, but and I think I'm gonna have to give away her hellhounds as well. For now. Drink up. Turn. And you go back to town. Ah, shit, now they have phoenixes. Ugh. What about you? Oh, and it's... Oh, okay, it's already next week. Okay, I don't have enough power to take over that town. So, let's just cause trouble. Who are you? Aww, I don't have... I shouldn't have hard to... attack you, but I will. And now, if that dude was any good, I'm gonna hire him when he shows up in the roster. So there's that. Wasn't personal, you see. All right, you go to town, and he will move about and get the minions and visit the windmill. Save. All right. I think even though this is a super casual play and not anything episode based, I think I'm gonna make a break here. Start the new episode. So, see you in a minute. Bye!